I think so. China has its own model. It's called socialism with the Chinese characteristics. But China doesn't assume the world order only have to be composed of one model. It could be many models, rather they compete and cooperate with each other. So in Chinese, the term is called 和而不同, means the harmony in diversity. So you don't have to share, just use one model to rule the world. From China's perspective, the multipolar world will be much better than the bipolar or unipolar. Unipolar controlled by one country is not desirable for most of the country, only for the hegemony. But bipolar, even though a couple of years ago some Western scholars talking about the China-America or G2 model, but the Chinese don't agree with that. We don't believe a two country kind of the creator and the enforcer of the rule governing the whole humanity. That's not ideal. So, from Chinese perspective, it's rather more desirable to have a multipolar world, which means China, Europe, Russia, perhaps India and others constitute another pose, and then the whole world will be more power balancing. U.S.-China trade war will harm both countries, United States and China. So if we look at the figure last year, we see the sign both countries suffered. China doesn't want to have the war with the United States. China wants to try its best to avoid trade war. So that's why U.S.-China signed the first phase agreement just a couple of days ago. But we don't know whether that's an end. Perhaps it's not the end of the trade war. Economy in world economy, U.S. is number one. China is number two. If you measure by the IMF purchase power parity, then China is number one, United States number two. Either way, both countries are the biggest economy in the world. If they economies their growth suffer, then I think the overall growth in the world will be suffered. So that affects everybody.